Guys, it's Earth Day, National Earth Day, and we are all driving our own cars an hour away to go to White Castle because they have some vegan burgers now. And regular burgers.
Burgers!
But mainly because they have vegan burgers, and that's
tight. We'll have to take a route home.
But yeah, it's Earth Day, and we're all driving individual cars, so judge us, whatever, I don't care. Yeah, so we're taking the Mini, we're taking the Mark 6. We're taking the E36. What's up? Dang,
nothing,
boy.
Nothing wrong with this corner.
And we're taking the Mark 3. Dude, it doesn't. All right, Kev, do you want to fill him in?
No. You can tell him, Ralph.
All right. We were trying to keep it a secret until it was fixed and upgraded, but Kevin crashed the E36. He was drifting on a rainy night. On what, an entrance or an exit to
Entrance to the highway.
Entrance to the highway.
On my way to the gym.
Slid and just hit the corner panel, the side. So needs a new fender, new bumper, new nose panel, and a new clear side marker. But the Rotiform wheels that we just put on a week ago got a little bit of curb rash.
Welcome to Philadelphia.
But here's this kicker. He was a little upset, went home, tried to park his car in front of his house, and, in a frustrated state, just parked too quick. Curb rashed the wheels on the other side. That one's not too bad. This one.
Bad boy.
That's bad, but the good thing is we know a guy that's really good at refinishing the wheels, so we're going to get these refinished. Kevin, what parts do you got coming in the mail?
So I got an M3 bumper. I've got Depot headlights. New clear corners. I'm still looking for a fender for this. And the nose panel should be in by Monday.
So he's upgrading the headlights. And he's upgrading the front bumper to an M3 bumper. So that's cool. I mean, at least there's no frame damage.
When you break something,
everything.
You upgrade it, you know?
Yeah. Why upgrade back to stock parts? That's lame.
Lame.
So yeah, we're going to take a drive up to White Castle in Kendall, New Jersey. In five different cars.
Actually, you're the only one not driving with someone.
Mm. Wait, you're not bringing your car?
No, why would I bring that pile of shit?
So, yeah, I guess I'm the only asshole because I'm driving by myself. See you in a little bit. Real trap shit, bitch.
Top, let her ride on my dick. Tell her a little bit, don't stop. Now that I'm on my shit, all a little bit wanna flop. Now that I'm on my shit,
I called over there. They do have the burgers here. So we made it to White Castle and we're hard parked as fuck. Look at this lineup right here. So yeah, we're gonna go get some food real quick.
Hey, so we're here now. I ordered 6 friggin' burgers. How many friggin' burgers did you get?
8.
How many did you get?
We got 20.
20.
I thought you got 400. Oh wait, no. You got 400. You got 20. So 420. You got 420. Got it.
Last time I was in a White Castle, I threw up in the parking lot.
So yeah, What'd you think of the vegan impossible burger at White Castle?
I thought it was pretty good, dude.
Pretty good?
That was pretty good.
How was your whatever you got? Chicken
rings? Oh, it was so impossible. It tasted like real meat.
Dude, it was actually really good. I'm happy we came out. I'm glad I had this idea.
It was a bumpy drive. Now it's going to be a bumpy drive on the way home because I got a full tummy and a stiff suspension, so I hope I don't throw up. Dang. Oh,
man. That dude was vaping so hard.